Hello friends, so welcome back. In this video we are going to cover that how we can manage user mailbox permissions in Office 365. So in this video we are going to manage send on behalf permissions. So first log on to Microsoft 365 Admin Center, users, active users, then select the user. Then click on mail. So from here click on manage mailbox permissions, then click on send on behalf, click on edit button, and when you click on edit button, click on add permissions. So now we are editing a send on behalf permission. So I have entered Nishant for send on behalf permission for HR India at Sumbria Tech Point on microsoft.com mailbox. So click on close button. So now I'm going to send email to admin email account. So here is the information, new hire is going to join on this date. So when I send this email, so admin receive email from HR India, new hire, and here you can see Nishant on behalf of HR. So that means we have successfully configured send on behalf permission. So thanks for watching this video. Have a